putting a slice in it.
Yep, right behind his tendon. Just over the fat and the hair and skin.
What's the slice for?
That's where you put the nozzle in. Don't take much one, just to... A little different than that possum had done. Not as much of a hole between the bone and the ligament.
Well, different animals are different structure. The possum is full of fat, so it's easier to get the nozzle between the skin and the meat.
Yep. That's into his hair. Get a little bit easier access to the skin. There we go. Get the nozzle in.
What's the air going to do to it?
It's going to wedge in between the skin and the high, skin and the meat, make it that much easier to skin.
So it loosens the skin from the meat itself.
Right. A little bit of pressure. It's gonna look like it weighs 30 pounds.
Rabbit on steroids.
All the way towards the ears.
What if it'll blow out his face where you shot him out?
Shouldn't.
Is that one side or is that both sides?
I blew it on both sides. Should have. That thing weighs about 40 pounds now.
Is it automatically deflating now?
It loses a little bit, not too much. It's going down now.
Working that aside to you.
Let's check. Feels like it did.
I don't think it did.
I don't know if it did. it once, doesn't you?
Yeah.
Still a little bit of fat holding on to it. Easy, easy to get the knife through. Is it peeling away from the body?
Yeah.
Put it there. A little bit pulling up to left it out. How much time do we have left? What did it say?
It's on 8 minutes and 45 seconds.
still smell all great on the inside.
Huh?
So she don't smell all that great on the inside.
Sure. Smells rotten. What do you want?
Yeah, man, punctured organ.